Pass the sugar, Gladys.
Ralph, you ought to take better care of yourself and use a sugar substitute instead.
I don't like sugar substitutes.
You'll like sugar, Quinn. It looks like sugar, measures spoon for spoon just like sugar, and it tastes like sugar.
I don't believe it.
Believe it. It's on your cereal.
Gladys.
Ralph. Pass the sugar, Twin.
Sugar Twin. So much like sugar, it could fool you.